done for anybody that went to the WNBA in our program. They send her off as a national champion. So this is history for us. I would like to announce our most outstanding player today. The most outstanding player for the 2024 NCAA championship is from Montes Claros, Brazil, Camila Cardoso. Championship. Where are you headed next? I'm headed to Disney World! I love it. And before we get out of here, I do want to give this young woman a shout out. Holy kids, you led this team in rebounding in the half. You've been up and down. Your defense, Raven Johnson. I wish I could literally interview every young person up here because you were crucial. How important is this for you after everything you fought through?
I mean, it feels amazing. I've been through so many ups and downs from last year, and I'm just so excited that I'm able to celebrate a national championship with my teammates. I love everyone, and I'm very excited.
Thank you. And Raven, your defense tonight was brilliant. I know you wanted Raven's revenge tour all year long. Let's talk about that with the defense.
All I have to say is the revenge tour is over.
Yeah! Congratulations. Oh, Don wants to say one more thing.
I really would just like to say that I have to congratulate Iowa on an incredible season. Awesome, awesome. And I want to personally thank Caitlin Clark for lifting up our sport. She carried a heavy load for our sport. And it just is not going to stop here on the collegiate tour. But when she is the number one pick in the WNBA draft, she's gonna lift that league up as well. So Caitlin Clark, if you're out there, you are one of the GOATs of our games, and we appreciate you.
Thank you, Coach. Thank you. Be sure to support all of these women next year. Watch the WNBA. The draft is April 15th. And thank you to everybody. Congratulations to your 2024 national champions, the South Carolina Gamecocks. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Holly. What an incredibly classy moment there with Dawn Staley recognizing Caitlin Clark. And South Carolina celebrating.